Lisa, and we're coming at you from Fastimes Indoor Karting here for the Women of Media Race Party. And we're here with Hammer and Nigel. What's going on, guys?
We are Women of the Media.
I got to tell you, from what I've seen so far, the myth that men are better drivers than women, it's not true. These ladies are kicking A-double-S tonight.
Well, I'm not expecting much, but I know that I'm going to win, so that's going to happen. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, to put it in perspective, I had someone follow me to a location on the west side, and when we got there, the person asked if I was trying out for NASCAR because they had a little trouble following me. What are you doing?
It is the Hammer and Nigel Grand Prix. It is the Women of the Media Race. Tammy Lively, WFMS, what message would you like to send to all these heifers in the race with you?
Look out, bitches.
Joni Michaels, your thoughts on being called a bitch?
Hey, I've been called worse, so.
Don't hit me. Don't run into me. I don't know. Be nice. I know everybody's all competitive, but I'm more scared.
Big Boo Molly has joined us. She's representing our show tonight. And I couldn't help but notice that the promotional flyer is located right next to the men's bathroom here at Fast Times. Molly, how does it feel knowing that when people go in there to take their wiener out, the last thing they're going to see is your face?
For your first time here at the Hammer and Nigel party.
Girl, I don't think I was made for the racetrack or the Autobahn or the Indy 500 or a NASCAR race. That was really fun. It was really fun. I was like surprised at how aggressive these women are. Holy cow. They were like going for it.
I thought you did really great and you still look beautiful.
Oh my gosh, I'm so gross. I'm looking at you thinking I'm so sweaty, but that was so, I mean, this place is really fun. I could see you coming here with a bunch of girlfriends. Like, that was really fun. And when Hammer and Nigel asked me to do this, I was like, oh, I think it's past my bedtime. I think I'm going to make up an excuse. But then I'm glad I did it. It was fun.
I'm proud of you. Great job.
Thank you.
Mel, our big winner. How does it feel?
Awesome. I know it's not quite the Indy 500, but it feels the same way because it's for a great organization. So I'm really excited to win money for Stand Up to Cancer.
Totally. And how did you get involved in this race?
I know Nigel and Hammer. Nigel actually was my mentor when I first started in radio in 2006. I walked into the studio and he goes, do you have any idea what you're doing? I said, nope, sure don't.
So how was the competition out there with all these women of the media?
Well, you know, I was nervous because I was like, ooh, I need to pass them. Oh, thank you. The bangs are very important. Very important. Are they good? Awesome. See, teamwork.